going into occasional. Somewhere in the world, ambition's right. What song is that? Let's learn about void scent. Our eyeballs. Talking with eyes is so weird. Do I have to go find the eyes? Four of them? Yes. They will tell me about Cognazzo and Rubiconte. I shall go find the eyeballs. Sentences I never thought I'd say. I will find the eyeballs. Where are we going? Right, we've got one up there. One over there, one over there, one over there. Okay. We're gonna just go in random order here. Start in the ether pose. We're gonna go for the one that's farther away. Let's track down these eyes. Yep, there it is. Separation anxiety is a mood. So tell me about Cognazzo or Rubiconte? Let's learn about Rubiconte. Let's learn about Rubiconte. Fire. And this is when Golbez recruited him. Rubiconte was just a nice dude. He kept the flame there just so they could feel the sun. Oh my goodness. Mood. As you do. That's Ruby Conte. We're already sprinting. We're gonna hoof it on foot. So Ruby Conte was just trying to fire Okie dokie. What will you teach me, eyeball? Ruby Conte is a dude, Cognazzo, or Cognazzo is a human. How convenient, we just spawn on that. Mount Ordeals, that's Ruby Conte. It's a void sin, it needs to be put down. Mighty throw of. Yes, Contra Memoria Power. Hooray, being hopeless. And it's all about the sun. Rubiconte was just a good dude who got caught up in the end of the world. Yikes. Rubiconte be dead, but yeah, it's fine. So then let's learn about Cagnazzo. Not that we had much to do with Cagnazzo. I'm a little sad about that. We didn't get too much out of Cagnazzo, but it's fine. Cagnazzo was literally here and then not here. Treasure Vault. Treasure maps. Let's talk about Cagnazzo. Hooray, being a heartless murderer, but no satisfaction. I mean, no true satisfaction. And that's when Golbez recruited him. Right, murder. The thrill of battle. Interesting. Bit hard to care about Cagnazzo in this instance, mostly because he was seriously a one and done boss fight. At least you fought with Skirmion twice. And at least Barbarizio was a trial. That's right up top, yeah. Cognazzo was just a one and done dungeon. Still, it's nice to see the past being written in anyway. Fishing. I need to go fishing in the ARR zone. And Cognazzo said, screw the peaceful fisher life, I want war. How nice. Did he just punch both sides? Yep, he went on a murdering spree. Okie dokie. As you do. Don't punch a blade, guys. That's not very smart. Please don't punch blades. Don't punch blades. It's not very smart. Okay, so Cognazzo was just insane. Don't punch blades should be the lesson of the day. That's all the void sent, right? That's all the eyes we're collecting. Time to head back, yeah. We found all the eyes. Sentences I never really thought I'd say. We found all the eyes. I found all of him. I found all the eyes. Let's merge this void sent into whoever it was beforehand. Yep, that's what it was gonna look like. So, what do they do with this void sent? Is it just gonna be... There's nowhere for it to go. Do we just let it go? Are we employing it for the Radiant Host? Sure, have your own pet void sent. Their eyes, okay, man. Sure. The Radiant Host has a void scent. Sure. You know what? Just, well, yeah. Sure. Just sure. Sure, man. Okay. Well, that's that. Other side quests include a continuation of that one of the weirdest quests ever. It was the second part. That ending was kind of funky, but weird, but I kind of expected that happening. They can have a void set, that's fine. Let's go help Totoro. And get a shirt, I think. Yeah, we're getting a shirt. An auspicious opportunity. Funny. It's our favorite Hancock. Yeah. He's not cool, man. He's Why do I have to be there? Stupid. Hancock and Lolorito. Right, we're building a necklace, that's right. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, let's go to Kugane. Haven't been to Kugane in a long time. Can we process all that just happened in the void in this bench? Alright, what slimy business does Hancock want me here for? Pointed stare. Freaking Lolorito. Wait, why did I have to be here though? Let's go meet with, if it's the last fish, it's obviously it's the Four Lords. Auspicious opportunity. Obviously it's the Four Lords. Where even is that one? Yeah, it's right by Hell's Lid. Let's go find my friends, the gods. Well, a form of gods. It's complicated. Wow, I have not been to the Ruby Sea in a long time. It's Sawyer Man. Of course. It's my friend. Aroha. Great deal. I've been through a great deal indeed. What do they need me for? Someone's using Tenzin's name, and we cannot allow that. So me and the gods go to the city. Yeah, I'm on board for this. 'Cause someone's using Tenzin's name, and that's not okay. They needed disguises, and so what do they put on? They put on animal suits. Yeah. Our disguises are perfect. Yeah, not stand out whatsoever. Me and the gods, who are all dressed up as animals, go on an incognito mission. Incognito! Is he selling a sword now? What a faker. That's a false blade. So, how do we go about this? I'll buy it. Yep. I don't even have words for this. Me and the gods are having fun with this. It meowed. There's no way they'd wear such ridiculous outfits, also us. And you think ours should have been far worse? Okay, quick, how do we stop this? They are slandering our good name. That's it. She's gonna push him to. He's gonna push him to her edge again. Oh, what are we gonna do with these gods? Can we please just kill them? Kill him? He's literally just a con man. Okay, gods, what do we do? They're ruining Tenzin's name. So, me and my three incognito gods, what should we do? I cannot take this outfit seriously. We're incognito. Don't have a clue, man. Okie dokie, let's roll. They are now accompanying me. Me and the gods. Incognito. We are incognito, are we not? Look at this. So incognito. With Wind Up Beatrice along for the ride. Me and the gods. A bunny suit and a chicken. Incognito. Excuse me, has anyone seen my swindler? Who's ruining Tenzin's good name? I have the real gods, and I'm honestly the real warrior of light here. Oop. Do not tell me it's the Namazu. Listen here, you little punk. I'm chilling with my friends, the gods. The true four lords. This ain't the first time we're dealing with this man. There's just some ominous crystal. Let's go stop the swindler from ruining Tenzin's good name. We're gonna fly. It might be faster to teleport, but we're gonna fly. The sea is pretty big. The four lords want to kill you. Hooray, being blackmailed. bum 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 ba ba bum. Why are you all wearing such ridiculous outfits? These are my friends. Serious theme. Serious theme was, then prove it, we shall. Did they grab the sword? Oh, thanks for the sword. I got it. Bum, 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 bum. The sword. Let us reveal our true form. You see, these are my friends, the four lords. And we will have you sully their name no longer. I love this. I'm holding the sword just like I did during... Pathetic mortals! You shall perish for your crime. Beg not for mercy, is what he says in the fight. Hearken to my melody. Oh, I'm getting severe fight PTSD. There is no turning back. Steal yourselves! It's me and my friends. Can we please just kill this guy? He keeps causing problems in like every imaginable side thing. Stop being a con man. Well, at least he's dealt with again. Angry wall, but smile. I have a sword. It's pretty cool. Of course, I don't actually have the sword. That was fun. We can get you a better job. We had some fun fight memories there. They all said their combat lines. At least we've fixed Tenzin's name. That was worth it for the memories, except I don't like you, Siriu, because your fight took too long to get your stupid dog. Some 40, 50 runs later, finally at it. You're hired for our totally legit business. Because we're good people here. Thank you. I'm building a necklace for Tantaru. Please look forward to it. No! Tantaru, I was here too, part of this quest line. Are they just gonna be around now wearing the bunny suit and the chicken suit because incognito gods? I will stop by. I like the theme in the temple. Iroh has a nice theme. I like this quest line giving us just a. It's been a while since we've seen them. Oh, the Phoenix. Okie dokie. Now that is the. Oh, good. It was a free travel. Please enjoy your honest trade, man, and have a nice, good job, and don't be a criminal. And he's the one who gave us the shirt. Daughter's crafting business is going great. In conclusion, money. And I get a shirt. And here's the object to help us with our overall goal. He gave me clothes. Isn't this nice? I now have. What is it? What does it look like, honestly? What does the shirt look like? And before, everyone will use this as their samurai glam now. Okay, there's one more side quest that I know of, and I. Where does it unlock? I have to be a crafter again, and I would assume it's in. Oh, I'm gonna need to talk to the Wandering Minstrel. Or is it in the Crystarium? Anden. Anden unlocks where? We do not know. I am looking for a- yep, right there. It was Crystarium. That's so Anden. Okie dokie, it's time to embrace my inner crafter? Yes. But I might actually start with him. What's one of my 90s? You're a 90, aren't you? You're not geared up for a supplicant sheep! Of all of the quests we've ever gotten, we're really going places, aren't we? Oh wait, this one doesn't have a hotbar. This one? Do any of them have a hotbar set up? Have I curve scuffled mine? We'll figure it out. I might just go do the leveling one. Let's unlock the newest addition to custom delivery. It's a sheep. It's a sheep. Are we going to follow the sheep? Oh, it left a letter. That's nice. This is going to be, like, the weirdest custom delivery. Okie dokie. This is the weirdest custom delivery. But I'm here for it. Okay, so I went to Elmeg too soon. It's this leaf bin. And it's the one that's named Anden. I gotta do my hopper on these things again. Hi, buddy. Are you okay? I am a human being. I will craft. This is by far the weirdest. Not the Mudman. Mudman the Murderer's Hunt. This is the dorkiest one yet! I'm not hitting that last one, and I'm not hitting that top one. We gotta go for the dramatic. Yo, this bush needs help! Can you help this bush, please? This is the dorkiest one yet. There, buddy. So is the quest just going to, is this custom delivery just going to be trying to help him remember who he is? Well, stranger things have happened. Nah, actually, this one takes the cake. Don't know what I expected in this one, but. Let's craft. Let's craft. So this quest line is just gonna be. A series of helping this guy remember who he is so he can stop being a leaf man. This is absolutely the wildest custom delivery, but you know what? I'm all for it. Custom deliveries unlocked and in. Okay, that's like the craziest one. And I've done all of them. Alright, buddy. Oh no, it's gonna tell me. I'm looking for 374. Okay, but I don't necessarily need. Do I get any gear? I don't have any gear. 90. I'm using a set of 80. Lol. Granted, I'm not really a crafter in the first place, as everyone knows, I do not craft in this game, but. We will give this our best shot here. We're gonna need three. If I hate this, I can just. Oh god, they changed the UI. Not collectibles, custom deliveries. Can just go cheese with them. Oh god, how do I craft again? Gather herks. Those are 90, and those are leveled at 90 and geared. Desperately trying to remember how to do this. Desperately trying to remember how to do this. How to craft Pinky Forgot. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm trying to do the rapid. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's one. This is absolutely the weirdest one. But you know what? I'm all for it. Shoot, now I fucked up. I meant to use your flag. I think I have a 90 skill somewhere around here. I don't remember. I don't craft. I've never crafted. I am not one with the crafters. If anything, crafters just scare me. Cause crafters don't make sense in 14. And I'm speaking, this is way too many buttons for me to understand. That's why I do such a basic rotation of sorts. Okie dokie, that was 3. What else is we gearing up? It's gonna make me read the God, I know. Okay, here you go. Here's sheep equipment. Alright, we'll see how this first rank up plays out. He's remembering. He remembered. Who is Andin really? Well, I suppose we'll find out in 4 weeks. This is absolutely the craziest custom delivery. Probably a proper person. Craft even more for you. I got it, buddy. Let's craft! We're gonna need six of these bad boys, but we're only gonna be able to turn in three. Okay. On today's episode of I Can Craft! No, I can't. Okie dokie, and I'll just turn in these three. I will craft the other three later. Because I can only do three more this week anyway. Absolutely the craziest start of a custom delivery, but we'll take this train wherever it takes us. That's, we'll pick that up again, at another time, yes. Next week. Okay, yeah, so I think that's all the side quests I can do at the moment. I'm just gonna wait around until my friend is